We begin tonight with breaking news from the Target 12 investigators. Now, we've learned a federal investigation reveals developmentally disabled children are being used for manual labor at a Providence school. According to a letter obtained by Target 12, investigators say students were required to assemble jewelry and do other tasks for little or no pay during school hours. Target 12 investigator Tim White will have complete details on the shocking investigation coming up on Eyewitness News at 6.